Okay, guys. So before we continue, I'd just like to remind everybody, we do have raffle tickets. It's going to be $5 for one ticket or $20 for five tickets. There are some amazing prizes that we have for the raffle tickets, so you don't want to miss out on them. Get them.
Wait a minute, why am I spending $5 for the raffle? Do you have some gold chains or something for prizes?
Oh yeah, that's actually just one of the prizes. So we have a bunch of prizes, I'm not going to give them away. Thank you for giving one of them away. But I don't want to give them away just yet, so please get your raffle tickets and join in on the fun. Up next I have my cousin again, who's going to share some topics.
Raffle tickets, that sounds kind of like, that sounds a little fun. I think that I also am taking some contributions. So if anyone wants to buy me a raffle ticket, please do so. I would like to start off by thanking some of our sponsors, People United Bank, HAB Bank. So I'm going a little fast. And Dime Bank. Gift of Life USA encourages, rewards, and supports special needs businesses and helps bring together special needs entrepreneurs with special needs job seekers. Tonight, we are honored to bring you two special needs entrepreneurs and Gift of Life USA Life Achievement Award recipients, John Cronin and Brittany Chavon. Let's invite our directors, Neela Pandya and Gina Chandihok, to introduce these very special people who are role models to special needs entrepreneurship.
Hello, everybody. I would like to welcome Mr. John Cronin. He's a young special needs entrepreneur and founder of a company called John's Crazy Socks. Mr. John's mission is to spread happiness through this company. And special thing about it, they hire people with disability. And this is my honor to welcome Mr. John Cronin to say a few words. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm here to welcome Brittany Chavon. She's the founder of Brittany Baskets of Hope, INC, dedicated to bringing information, support, guidance, and hope to families that have newly welcomed a baby with Down syndrome into their lives. To date, Brittany has delivered baskets to families in 45 different states across the country, so please join me in welcoming Brittany Spears to say a few words.
Thank you so much for having me to come to Create Five Life Gala tonight. My name is Sydney Chavon, and I am 29 years old, and I have Down syndrome. I am also the founder of Business Baskets of Hope. I started this nonprofit organization called and Dressing for Team, and it was my idea. Our mission is to spread love and hope, information to the families that have working a baby with Down syndrome. And to the family, I believe that no matter who we are, how we are born, we should be loved and celebrated. In each basket, they are little gifts for the baby and resources for the parents. The baskets are, the baskets bring information and hope. To the family, I want the parents to know that there is hope for the baby to lead a normal, special, and happy life just like mine. We are all touched by the generosity of people of Morani and all over the country. They have donated money, baby items, and people handmade Lancasters hats and beads to her in the basket. Without these donations, I can't do help those families. Right now, we have donated over 600 baskets in 46 states.
Over 600 baskets.
When we deliver baskets, I want the families to know that people with Down syndrome can do anything, really, really anything. Thank you again for a wonderful award. Thank you again.
These are the people employing people with special needs. You can do better than this. Let's give them an applause, guys.
Thank you very much. I am honored to be here at the Guild of Life celebration. I had Down syndrome, but Down syndrome never hold me back. I wore a pretty sock my entire life, and I wanted to start a business with my dad in front of me. To sell quickie socks, we opened Sock Quickie Socks on December 9, 2016. Now we have 35 employees and 50 health disabilities. Every day, we show why it's possible. We want the world to know what we can do. If you follow your dream, thank you very much tonight.
He started his business in 2016 called John's Crazy Socks, and he's at a level where he is actually giving donations to the Special Needs Olympics. These guys truly deserve a huge round of applause. And they have partnered with Gift of Life USA and promised us that they will be going ahead and considering those with Down syndrome, those with autism, those with special needs for any kind of job opportunities. Thank you, Brittany. Thank you, John.